if we gonna change firmware, we have to press middle and down button together. We will see like this mode. We connect POI with laptop. Here it is a type of firmware what already on Pixel Voice we deleted. And we put new. Now we off POI. Wait 3 seconds. Раз, два, три. Та-дам! Everything works. Все. А, все!